This is the world of the living object. When any objects disappear, spirits will live in a habitable world. When they live wild from predators and never surrender. This is the object planet. It's based off of Smash Planet and Animal Planet, but I'm not copying it, but it's good for it. The spirit object. The spirit object of the wild. So, hope you enjoy. I'll be the narrator to what our favorite creature is.
Furry.
In the world where creatures have habitats, looking for wild, which is too sweet. This is Red Hunter. Here's the Red Hunt. Here's the go and catch some creatures. Say to you, the guy he doesn't like it, so he's continuing. Here's the other guy, and Ferry was new. He was so cute and brave. He was so adorable. He must be with them too. So, let's go through the water. Going in the water to try to survive. Then, tried to get in the water, but it was too deep to go into it. So, predator tried to eat it. He always scared. Get the fighter. Very simple attack. Fighting with the fist and throws him away. Yoshi. Very was hurt. The other was laughing. He must go follow the doctors. Princess Stella has a magical ability to heal. So she stand up, but use blossom there. The boy, we should call it the healer. The healer has the ability to heal for any creatures who is injured or objects who is injured or hurt. If he has a secret ability to pink flash. Now the furry is safe. Until one day, something's happening. Poopy chicken. Do not like cats. Just like fun. But then he sneaks from behind. It's terrifying to do this. But I begin to fight. Predators must be alert. Thank you for the world of you, woke. Well, creatures and everything survived in the world. Well, creatures were happy and lived to be self-confident and had a book. And magic abilities can be called magic abilities. This is the living object life. The living of the object of the wild.